attempt. He said, let me go ahead and get this pick six. And they close this game on
everybody's
out.
Back.
Oh, of course.
Two-man rush.
That means we're going to have nine men back deep.
So he doesn't hold the ball all day.
You guys remember what happened in Miami? That miracle? It's not going to happen here.
Well, we'll see. Here's Johnson. Throw it.
Got to let it go, baby.
Going up top. Nothing but Titans there. Intercepted. Malcolm Butler trying to take it to the house. And he does. Titans finish off with a pick six to get their 10th victory of the season. And they will stay alive in the playoff hunt.
Wow, what a game.
That was a great one. Definitely a special Saturday.
Malcolm Butler, who came over from the New England Patriots, struggled at the beginning of this season. Says he's felt like he's played better the last six or seven games, and he caps off this win in style.